Let's take these real quick, can we? Do we have time? Are we pressed for time? We can just answer them on the fly. You don't need to screen them. Hi, KXNO, who's this?
Oh, this is Craig.
How should we go, Craig?
Well, I've had an exhibition basketball team since 1984. I've traveled all over the Midwest.
Well, that's fine, but we got to cut to
the... Just be quiet, Marty, for a second. I was just going to tell you the easiest way.
I know, but you're giving us the whole history of your basketball.
63 to 70. It's about 70 miles shorter that way.
Say again now. Marty was talking. Surprise, surprise.
Just 163 to 70 and through the highway almost all the way.
163?
163 to 70.
Yes.
All right.
163, so we're going to go through, like, Knoxville?
Yes. You go through...
I'm out. I'm not going.
Well, no, I mean...
How many hours, Craig? 5.5?
About 5 hours if you drive 70 miles.
5 hours? Yeah, I'm going your way.
You got to go. We got to get a good clip.
You go through Kirksville, then you hit Columbia, then you go and take steps.
That's the way Jeff's going. Jeff and John were mapping it out.
If you don't go that way, you're going the long way.
Right.
And I'm just trying to call to help. I know Marty knows everything in the world.
No, I know, Craig, but you know what? I no offense. I mean, I understand that you travel all over the...
Just be quiet and listen.
I'm not being rude, but we got calls.
He doesn't care about your basketball team, Craig.
What?
He didn't care about your basketball.
I don't really care. You know, he doesn't know much about basketball anyway.
All right, get back to us. Grouch. You big grouch.
I thought that worked out well.